Good evening. Hello. Let's go. Give me that old jam on this.
There's not much to listen to in London, is there?
This is a good show.
and try to cover me. But we'll agree that sooner or later, we'll dig up your body and try to cover me.
They sent him to the wars to be slain, to be slain. And they sent him to the wars to be slain. But they sent him to the wars to be slain, to be slain. And they sent him to the wars to be slain.
Starts tugging your trouser leg. So he's supposed to go, stop everyone, someone wants to have a word with me.
Hold for a tenner, give him a tenner for a tug.
Oh, and she's got me a beer. Can you believe that?
Hey, you know,
great sentiment, bad timing.
You know when Jeremy said earlier that he had a list of people that he'd like to see doomed? Well, this is our list.
Jeremy, who nicked that idea off us. He's always stealing all our jokes. He's made a career out of it.
But our list is like a proper list. Queen Mother's been on it twice, all that done.
Bye-bye!
Thank you. God, I'm totally racked with guilt about that beer. Yeah, I'll have to get you one back. That's the beauty of playing a small venue. Everybody can hear what you're talking about. You fucking bastard! I fucking got you a beer! Anyway, this is for her, down the line.
Sorry, Dunce. Can I just ask something? Am I so culturally inept that I don't understand why you included George Best's mother in there?
George Best's liver!
Liver! I'm not ashamed.
I hope you don't use the map circle.
I'm from Burnley.
Conspirators and me, gunpowder and motor. the story of my
roots.
Our Father who art in heaven, give us this day our daily bread. Mine's a cheese salad on granary.
No,
make that ciabatta. And some fine red wine.
Thank you.
fascist about us, but I'm going to say anyway. We're an anti-fascist band, but you know what, don't you? And this is an anti-fascist song.
We're talking after the war, the Nazis vanished without a trace. But battalions of fascists to dream of a master race. The history books, they tell of their defeat in 45. But they all came out of the woodwork on the day the Nazis died. They say the prisoner, a spandau, was a symbol of defeat. Fascists remain in prison, then the fascists, they were beat. So the promise of an Aryan world would never materialize. They all come out of the woodwork on the day the Nazi died. The world is riddled with maggots, the maggots are getting fat. They're making a tasty meal of all the bosses and bureaucrats. They're taking over the boardrooms and the fat and full of pride. And they all came out of the woodwork on the day the Nazi died. So if you meet with these historians, I'll tell you what to say. Tell them that the Nazis never really went away. They're out there burning houses down and peddling racist lies. And we'll never rest again until every Nazi dies.
Cheers for that.
We have Martin Tyndall speaking in Burnley tomorrow night. This is what it's come to. I thought those days were over.
Is there anybody from Burnley here? If you want to congregate around this area, let's have a little group.
Change, but they never went away. Open your eyes, time to wake up. Time to wake up. Enough is enough, is enough, is enough. Open your eyes. Time to wake up. Enough is enough, is enough, is enough.
Thank you. This is the last one. Robin, you're just in time for the last one. Yeah,
she's asking for a dedication. Quiet moment. It's Bella Ciao this, and it's an Italian anti-fascist song that was sung by the Resistance. And it was originally a women's song, and people took it and they kept changing it to mean different things. But every time they changed it, it was still a song of resistance. And every time you play it in Europe, everybody knows what it means. And basically, what it means here is no pass around.
Thank you. Oh, it's going to be a new one.
Okay, just like to say thanks everyone for turning up tonight, and thanks especially to the people from the Harry Stanley campaign, especially Harry Stanley's widow. The last thing that I could do if somebody that I loved had suffered such an injustice would be to stand up in front of an audience and be able to talk to them. It would crack me up, so I think she's a very brave woman. And this is a song about what happened to Harry Stanley.
It is a great thing that we have an unarmed police force in this country. It is perhaps an even greater thing that a force that is unarmed is able to shoot quite so many people.
Thank you. flying birds alone. Peace won't come flying birds alone. Peace won't come flying birds alone. Peace won't come flying birds alone.
We don't go to God.
are. Thank you very
Thanks
much indeed.
Cheers.
Good night.